Hey, what's going on, everybody? Welcome back. Tonight, I'm going to be reacting to the 100, the final episode titled The Last War. This is episode 16 of season 7. Also, this is a series finale. Pretty excited about seeing this. But at the same time, I don't want it to end either. So, unfortunately, it's a little bittersweet watching the ending. But I am excited to see what happens with all the different characters. Yeah, so I'm just going to just jump right into it. This is a scene that was in one of the previews, so I kind of already know what happens here.
What can I do? Nothing yet.
I'm curious who they're going to, if they can kill off anybody else before the show's over tonight. Murphy, I tell you, has become one of my favorite characters. He's just come so far. He's just from a small role to being kind of a jerk to what he is now. Completely different. You would never know that he would become what he is. It's just pretty amazing with the turnaround of the character. And the fact that he's starting the very first season and he's still here, along with Clark and Ravis, you know, 7 years later.
You've done abdominal surgery on yourself, too. There's nothing more you can do. I'll get her stable, then take out the bar.
Raven, he's right. They could be trapped. We gotta get him out.
Alone? How?
I don't know.
Never mind. I'll figure it out. Just save her.
Hey!
She's not out of the woods yet. You know, she could still die.
Friends are safe. You have to go after Maddie. Okay, you have to stop Cadigan.
What is that?
Too late.
Where is he?
What took you so long?
Are you God?
For our purposes, you may consider me your judge.
My judge, so they were right. This is a trial, a test. Not a war.
Correct. The last of kind to stand before us, Becca, refused the test. Tell me, Dad, is the human race now ready to join us?
Yes.
So he's probably already, guys.
Excellent.
There's like a greater power.
Here's how it works.
That's kind of surprising.
I ask questions, you answer truthfully. If you do not, I will know it. If your answers are satisfactory, your consciousness and that of your entire species will become one with ours. You will transcend your human form and become infinite. If you fail to earn this evolutionary leap, you will be.
So she went in there just to go after him.
Pencils down.
Whatever, they both had basically the same similar situation.
Can friends do this?
I think that's gonna seem like the proper thing to do right now in the current situation that they're in. It's a raven.
Thank you.
What's the end of that?
My first trick. I will make an army up here.
I'm offline. Weapons not responsive. I've got nothing.
How do you do that?
Team, go now.
Copy that. Echo, lead the way.
The rest of you, in your dreams!
How did he do that? How did he get all those people to appear there?
She's gonna get.
You get both arms like ready to face Jack. Off. I think the people on Bardo are a little confused though, like they don't know what's going on.
On three.
That's gonna stink just a little bit.
Two. Three.
Hey! Lori!
I knew she was out of the woods, yeah.
I have to get in there surgically and find
Maria!
Adrenaline. You do it.
Do something! Come on, do something! You're a doctor, please!
No. She didn't last long into this episode. I didn't think she was gonna die. Yeah, but she's dead. Oh, that's terrible. I thought she was supposed to make it through this episode. I really did.
Take out her mind drive. Please.
Please what? Put her mind in your head. We know from Clark and Josephine how that ends.
Fine. I'll do it myself.
Don't do it. Don't.
If you died, I could see you again. I would do the same thing.
No.
I got this.
What?
If she does take the test, then today's the end. Either way, transcendence or extinction.
The same thing.
I would have liked to live a little first.
Yeah, there's no transcending thing. I'd be like, no, I'm all set. I'm curious what's going to happen with Clark and this being. You know, it was like Kelly and Zion's not.
Why am I still here? You know why.
Alexa. It's not Alexa.
I'm not her, Clark. I know.
It's good to see they brought her back for this last episode.
Your species must not be judged through you. This man was unarmed. No threat to you, yet you killed him. Why?
He killed my daughter.
He created a world without love to get to you. He killed my child to get to you. Have you ever considered that you're the problem? How dare you judge me? When you annihilate entire species because they don't live up to your ideals, have I pulled the lever to commit genocide? Yes, I have. And did love make me do this? You're damn right it did.
asking for her for not backing down, even though it's just being destroyed in a half a second.
You play games with people and call yourselves higher beings. You are no better than the murderers I've killed. And you are no better than me. I am sorry for all you have lost. For so much. But if you are human, and I am afraid humanity is not worthy of taking the next step. It has been decided. You go place Theodore.
Oh no.
Thank
It'd be a terrible way for Clark to be killed and ran just like that. What is going on? This can't be good. What's she just in his head now?
I remember that. The place we first met. Love at first, knife to throat.
So she's just in his head.
Space.
You put my mind drive in your head. Two minds, one body. You'll die too. You have to take it out.
I thought you would just be surviving. Mari, I wouldn't be living. I would take a few more hours with you over forever without.
No. You can't do this. I won't let you do this. So wake up.
Mark.
Wake up. Just wake up. Wake up. Wake up! Wake up! Jackson! Jackson! Wake him up! Don't let him do this! Jackson! John! John! Don't let go of me!
It's okay with me.
No, it's not okay.
It's okay. It's okay.
So it's mostly like he must be like in a room, like sedated, and that's why he's not waking up.
The last time I asked you to dance, you stabbed me with a butcher knife.
So she's back on.
No way. Wait, where's Earth? About 42 billion light years away.
And so then I brought back her mother for this episode.
You read our thoughts and take the form of someone we love.
Very good. The games begin.
He's gonna go right in the middle.
Oh,
my God. Because they won't stop shooting. Stupid. Oh, that's the last of the human race, and he's gonna kill each other.
What the hell are you doing?
I lost Bellamy. I will not lose his sister.
This is who you are. That's why you failed the test.
I'm so sorry I failed you. I failed everyone.
It's time for us to go, Raven. The end of the human race is here.
I can't end this, man.
Jordan, oh, don't let them die. The dad doctor has said.
Somebody would just kill him. See you later. Oh my god. So much death, it's ridiculous.
What the hell are we doing here? You swore an oath to fight for all mankind. Well, look around you.
This is it.
We are mankind. We are one group. If I kill you, I kill myself. If we keep killing each other, there won't be anyone left to save. Our fight is over, Indra.
I hope you know what you're doing.
We're unarmed. I know you're afraid to walk away from everything you spent your lives training for. I am too. My brother believed, as you do, that transcendence, whatever that means, is within reach. He died for that belief, and for that, he'll never get there. The only way to win is not to fight.
Is this thing gonna be coming? He's gonna be gone.
No pain.
That's weird. That's a weird thing to see on a show like that. Why is she the only one left? There's all these yellow things over there. There's a dog. I don't understand what's going on here. Like, why is she the... Maybe I was transcended, but she didn't, and she's...
Where are we gonna live, girl? Huh?
There's like one dog left. Where are we
gonna live? I don't wanna be alone.
You're not.
I need Joseph to come back, I wonder.
There won't be offspring. They won't join us when they die. None of them seems to care.
Hey! There she is!
Laura!
Well, I think it was definitely ended on a really, on a somewhat of a good note. I mean, it's unfortunate that they didn't all decide to come back. Obviously, all the bar domes were not really part of the show up until the, you know, like major character other than, you know, Cadigan. But obviously, him being dead didn't really just matter. But it was kind of sad that Maddie didn't come back. But I guess you could say where she was so badly injured, obviously. She came back, she wouldn't be the same. But it was good to see, like, most of the main characters from the first season or two were part of the very last show. And it was good to see that they brought back, you know, Clark's mother, and they brought back Alexa. It was little, you know, sad moments here and there. And I good to see, you know, that they didn't kill off anybody else. That they brought, you know, I thought that like Gamora was going to be dead, and they brought her back, and so it was good to see that nobody left from the major, you know, main cast died, other than people who were killed off last week, which was recently, was an episode before, which was Bellamy. Really bittersweet ending. It ended pretty good, other than the fact that there's only like a dozen or so left, and that's it. So I don't know how they're going to, you know, that's gonna be the end of the human race or whatever, just them 12. But I really enjoyed this episode and how they tied everything up. I didn't think they were gonna be able to do it in such a short amount of time. And I really thought, you know, Clark was gonna be gone. I thought they were gonna kill her off, but they didn't. So that was you know, good of them to keep her alive for the ending. I think that's gonna do it. I mean, I'm glad I got to, you know, see every season, every episode I watched. You know, it's just unfortunate this show's over. I think they probably could have done some more. I mean, they seem to keep changing up and keeping things fresh as things went along. But I see, you know, I know things have to come to an end eventually. But this episode was definitely really good. So I think that's going to do it. If you guys like this video, have any comments or thoughts, or if you're sad to see it go, put it on down below, and as always, hit that like and subscribe. Until next time.